checking in at 284, 9 homers, 29 RBIs. He swings at this pitch and drives it deep to left field toward the monster and out of here. Home run number 10 of the season for Jeremy Barfield. And the Sea Dogs have cut the Trenton lead in half. It's 4-2.
And he is made for this ballpark. With that swing, he pulls a lot of his hits.